What's up, YouTube? Deluxe here today. Here talking about the Spaceland Zombies reveal trailer for Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. And this zombie setting takes place in Spaceland, which is an amusement park filled with arcades, dance floors, and rides set in the 1980s with a neon color scheme going on there. So this is quite an interesting setting for zombies. I'm really interested to know why they chose this particular theme for their new zombies game. I'm pretty sure we're going to get different types of zombie storylines in the future for Infinite Warfare, but for this one set in the 80s in this amusement park, it's quite interesting. You'll notice that the characters don't have exosuits or anything, so you won't see them flying around trying to avoid zombies. So it's all boots on the ground, zombie style. So I guess you can be okay with that, right? Guys, no boots on the ground when zombies, isn't that cool? We got four new characters. Andre, which is the gangster of the group, I believe. Then you have Point Dexter, who's pretty much the nerd, obviously. Then you have Sally, which is pretty much like the preppy girl. And then you have AJ, who's the jock. Throughout the gameplay of zombies, we actually see glimpses of familiar weapons, which include the Intervention from Modern Warfare 2 and the Ripper from Ghost, which I assume these weapons will be in multiplayer. And the Ripper was amazing in Ghost. That was one of my favorite guns to use in Ghost. It was so amazing, just kind of going from SMG to assault rifle. It was just fantastic. Intervention, you know, it's the quickscoper's dream, right? You know, it's one of the best snipers in Modern Warfare 2. Definitely would like to see it come back in Infinite Warfare. It's such a good sniper. Cannot imagine not seeing it come back in multiplayer, since this is an Infinity War title. And throughout Spaceland, you can actually set traps for the zombies in the amusement park. You can actually make some of them do some breakdance moves, which is quite interesting. Look how far we come with Call of Duty. Zombies were once something we all feared, but now they can actually get down like the rest of us. And you can actually use a disco ball as a trap as well. There's a lot you can do in this amusement park that can kill zombies. It's pretty cool to see how this all works. I'm really interested to see what other traps are going to be used for zombies in Spaceland. Then we see the player trying to get a new weapon from the mystery box, or shall I say the mystery wheel of fortune. It seems like it's not a mystery box anymore. You go up to this wheel-like thing, you get selected, and it gives you a random weapon, which is nothing new we've seen from zombies. And there's also zombie clowns in this mode. Great. Things I hate most. Zombies and clowns, put them together, it's a scary time, no doubt about it. And it looks like you can also gain some supernatural abilities in this zombie mode. You can see one player like using the force and just blowing zombies away, which is pretty cool. I can't wait to see if there's any special abilities we can use at our disposal in Spaceland. There are also some big power weapons you can use to take on large amounts of zombies. I think you can shoot like ice, lightning, that type of thing. So it's really cool seeing the creativity of Infinity War creating these new elaborate power weapons to take on these huge waves of zombies. And of course, what zombies is now been incorporating bosses into their waves, so I'm liking this new Hulk like zombie monster. It looks quite insane. It's probably gonna take a lot of bullets to kill, so I'm looking forward to it. And last but not least is David Hasselhoff actually being the mastermind behind this whole zombies in Spaceland. I guess he found a way to trap all these four characters and put them in Spaceland and then have them fight hordes of zombies, which is, I guess, is a cool thing to do if you, it's like Saw style in a way. But let me just in the comments down below about the reveal trailer for Spaceland. Are you guys liking this setting for zombies, or you think this is too over the top? Let me know in the comments down below. Like, subscribe, more content to me on Call of Duty Infinite Warfare and other games in general. I'm the Malek. I'll see you in the future.